Yes, my people, my fanatics, my fans, my audience. Good morning, good evening, good night, wherever on the day. Across planet Grung. You don't know the thing, set your nung, your nung, your nung. May I tell you, say, yo, Popcorn, got the tuna called Bless Pussy. Big up on yourself, you understand? That one you're 18 plus and you don't know. Bless Pussy, Bless Pussy. Nice dancehall song, Popcorn, you're going good. Big up your Reese Cleet self. Level that there, selector. Turn it down a little bit there. Give me a little bit more levelness. Levelness so I can hear myself and they can hear me. Yeah. So I and I just come and me just want to address a one little topic. You understand? The whole, you know, like how we're Yardian, we're Jamaican and this and that. And, you know, a man with quick for this year, you might feel like, say, I'll go tell a man to go suck out the mama or this and that. No, do it. You understand? Don't tell people to go suck their mother. Please don't do it. Especially Jamaicans. Don't tell Jamaicans them thing there. You understand? Because we really understand the full meaning. You understand of it? You understand? Imagine how much man dead over that. Imagine the amount of people were dead already, yeah? That tell a man to go suck their mom, yeah? He probably never even mean it in all that fully disrespectful way, but him just try to tell a man, say, yo, go here, back up off me or whatever, you understand? So, you know, so one little thing about Mud Cargo and Sir Sizzler from way up in the last couple months or so, you understand? And the mother thing, the mom thing come up, you know what I mean? Your mother thing come up, you understand what I mean? So, yo, you don't know. Big up to all the artists then. Big up to Sir Cargo. Big up to Sir Sister. Because the two of them are going good. You understand what I'm saying? You know what I mean? So, you know, I'm a youth when I believe in a like, say, Jamaican. You understand? And one dancer and one reggae music and all of that. You understand? So, as a big boy, you understand? Where I go up and I'm going to try to learn. You understand? Because them say in the Bible, yeah? They have one partner of the Bible where say, a soft answer turn it away rot, but grievous words will stir up anger. You know what I mean? I mean, I meds the thing. I meditate the thing differently from when me's a youth. And I said, boy, more time on I all feel like I tell a man this, I tell a man that. Just go on where you go. You understand? Because you know, benefit. You know, give you nothing great. You understand what I mean? Yeah. You know? And when we come from a one plantation and come from a one slave and come from a one cultural background, what's the point of telling a man about him mom when I hear a mom said we? You understand? Because the man, fee mother, despite the problem with Yanima have, fee mother might look after you if you never have no food to eat. You understand? I never have no fear to catch a bus. And she say, yeah, Jamaican. You understand? So she would have do things like that for you. You understand what me I said? So at the end of the day, you know what I mean? All me I say is a soft answer turn it away, right? But grievous words stir up anger. And as a wise word, you know what I mean? And I'm going to tell a man about him BC, which is your bumbo clot, and your RC, which is your Ross clot, and you understand the thing gone out from verbal altercation to physical altercation. You understand what I mean? Because them say all that the Bible said we say words, them can defile the same way, you know what I mean? So we just try to change up the thing, you understand what I mean? And what the man them put on record and what the man them put on entertainment, you understand? As artist, musician, you know what I mean? We respect that. But you have to know, say, when you talk to your audience via Instagram or Facebook or that thing, they just have love. And remember, say, your fans are there watching you as well. You understand? No matter really where you're pissed off at, you know. Because man, I tell me if you go S out my mother, you know. By my channel, the man ring, man, me can block him, you know. Me can report him and do all of them things there. But me, I don't know, idiot, inform of over nothing. You understand? So, me reply to my man and say, my man, yeah, don't. Boy, my man, you know what? Burn out your birdcage, you know what I mean? Dirty, whatever. You understand? Yeah? I'm going to say to him, yeah? Or her, or whoever. I say, yo, don't come and tell man to go suck out their mother. You understand? I love my mother. You do not know her. You understand? And you should apologize, really. I mean, I'll stoop to your level. You understand? Something I say like that, you know? Quote, unquote. I mean, say it. So, I suck my down the lines. You understand? Now, if I show you people rude. You understand? Can you not have to come on my page? You understand what I mean? This was about the thing about being a man and laba, you know? I mean, I try to show people, say, don't make something that when me I grew up in as a little youth, enough man almost dead over that. You understand? Besides the dearly departed, which is Boglo, invent so much Jamaican dance and so much beautiful fashion. And just a next youth, him different. You understand what I mean? So we love him because he made different. You understand? And quite original. You understand? And because Because even my community for divide. Because some people believe say being they do this and some people believe say laba laba do that. So it cause fool your own community for divide, you know. You understand? Whereas imagine now if the man have nothing to do with it, the man will do it, get away clean. Get away clean because everybody just thinking one man is the only possibility is one man can do it. You understand? So we all can have our opinion of the things that we have to say without saying it harshly. You understand? If me not, if you don't like my video, then tell me, man. But don't tell me about my mother. You understand? Tell me if you go suck myself. And easy. Look how easy me do it. Look here. Now me that I suck myself, man. You understand what I mean? So it's simple when you tell me to do it. But when you tell my mother, you don't know if me is an idiot in a real life. You don't know if me is a fool. You don't know if me connected with beer idiot. You understand? And could have come page you or whatever. So you have to, you know. Me now go up on no man channel. Muda never go up on Soul Flow channel. Or go up on Rapper Crapper channel and say anything other from positive. If me now have nothing to say, me no leave no comment. Me leave my likes. And I'm out. You know what I mean? Me now diss the man them for what them say. You understand what I mean? Yeah. And the man they're too big vlogger. Me now go up and teach them. And me go up on the whole of the man them thing. I come. Everybody, you know what I mean? Me listen to the music over there. So me now go over there. Go. If me not like a tune, me just no comment. Me even put the thumbs down, me just a comment. Me like a true, me put my thumbs up and leave my comment. Just what I say, so me don't know some people pre, you understand? And if them feel like they can be a better broadcaster, a better host than I am, then do what we're doing. It's called vlogging. Anyone can do it, you know what I mean? And the like say, no big money then on a YouTube nothing. Unless you endorse your brand or your this or your artwork or whatever, you understand? Anyway, people hashtag Six Comics if you know like comic book and them thing, they understand. Check out some other parts of my trade and them thing, you understand? So big up on yourself, hashtag Six Comics, Instagram, check it out, you understand? Say for the like it, see what I want, you understand what I mean? Because we're out there, we are the things, my people, you understand? We are crush earth, we are mash works, you understand what I mean? So I just big up, you understand? Blessed be upon you, on the family, and wherever on the depth and planet ground. Blessed be upon the children, most of all, the future, you understand? I want to want them to grow up and tell each other, if you go, him, S out, them mom and nyam out them this, and we know none of them thing the bridging. It's all good hearing two man a clash lyrics pan record, but when time the man them off record and I like a some animosity thing, it don't make no sense. Just leave that for the studio. When you jump out of the studio, you're done from your day's work. Try and detach that from say your day to day life when you eat a food and somebody see you, so somebody now rush you while you're eating your food. You understand the rush while with your family, you understand what I mean? So you have to make a separation between your art, you understand, and your real life, you understand what I mean? And this may I try to learn as I go along, you understand? Because I have so much interest in my art and whatever and this and that, you know what I mean? But everything else did them for me, try and stay on top of also, you understand what I mean? So, you know, I just want general responsibility, just like as soon as you're done work, you know, you take a 15 minute unwind and 20 minute or 2 hour, I like a 2 hour, unwind and just do what you do and just take it easy. You know what I mean? If you're an artist, just go through and do your artwork. You understand what I mean? And look at you them in Jamaica. Don't tell a man for go suck out them mother. Just say good morning, good evening, good night and these things. You understand what I mean? Yeah? And if a man this, just make a man go on with my guy, man. You understand? You know what's a waste, man, yeah? Man, we want to waste your time. You understand what I mean? So that means, no waste no time with them. Man, I tell you about for go, S your mama, S this, S that. Make a man move from us and go on with my go. You understand? Draw one, draw you out in a inner things. Because him knows him probably have a knife in a waist or a gun in a waist. He want to draw you out in a things for y'all. Do your things. You understand? So sometimes, a soft answer turn it away right. And sometimes ignorance is bliss. Sometimes people see you on a chat some shit and you have to just make them go on with them a go, man. Me no know this man from nowhere. Me no know this woman from nowhere. So just make them leg about here and go on with them a go. You understand? It shouldn't be something where it cause so much of a problem. You understand? So this piece is based around, you understand? Soft answer turn it away right. You understand? Because if a man vex, are you telling him something bad? Even if it's not true, you might get more vexed. You understand what I mean? That's them like a pre-mense I'm praying at the day. And these things may I find out at these moments in life. I'm sure we don't know. You understand? The younger youth, them man, the older people, them man, everybody said way. You understand what I mean? Yeah? Because everything I'm put out there is for young, old, everything. You understand? Minus certain little explicit when I drop here and there. And that's just naturally me. You know what I mean? Because the explicit is to emphasize that I'm here. Listen to me. So when I'm a rascal, I'd say, you understand? You understand? Yeah. Remember to like. Leave in the comments, share, subscribe and the whole of them thing. Big up to all of the Jamaicans out there, you know what I mean? And big up to all of the rest of the Caribbean, you know what I mean? Trinidad, Tobago, you know what I mean? Cuba, all of them places. You understand what I mean? So, big up to the people them who are in Europe, which part me sit right and I'm going to shoot up the video here quick or fast, you know what I mean? We in England, UK at the moment, you understand? Up you mighty race, you know what I mean? We can accomplish what we will. Marcus Garvey said them thing there, you understand? Right now, you know what I mean? And what if I think I go on a Clarendon, the war in Clarendon still continue, my people. You understand? People are get stick up on all kind of things and beer things, you know what I mean? But just can't advise the younger youth them so one thing. Just do no farming, me youth. You understand what I mean? Because a food run the world. You understand? And a gun run the world. You understand? And no drugs run the world. And no nothing run the world. You understand? A food run the world. All the man when you Mr. Trump, or way more name. You understand? All the man when you Mr. One, say all of them they need to eat. All the woman when you Miss Theresa May or whatever they want name. All of them politicians, you know what I mean, who lack vision and them thing they like with Jesse Royal say. You understand? They have to eat food. You understand? So the man them a Clarendon invest more into food. You understand? When time I grew up in a Clarendon, Clarendon was a very wealthy place. Everybody got gold. All the man them who we considered that them mania is not the man them with the best work. You understand what I mean? All man when a clean floor had gold on their hand. Ask anybody who live into the 90s if I lie me a tell. Drape from their wrist straight up to their shoulder, there was gold. Believe you me. You understand what I mean? I mean, I don't know where all that gold gone. So you see all of them dirty living there. It just make the poor poorer and the rich richer. You see me? So poor people have to know that. You understand? The only thing we got are the unity and the creativity. You understand? And the imagination. And not more. You understand? Yeah. And that enough to sell to rich man. You understand? Make him buy into no reggae music. Make him buy into no artwork. Make him buy into track and field. We're running with cricket. All of them things that we produce. Big up Usain Bolt at the same time. You understand? Big up Vivica Campbell and... Veronica Campbell. You understand? And I think she's married, so forget her married name, but you don't know. Verka Campbell, big up all of these elite athletes and them people down in the country where they're good, you know what I mean? Straight back to the musician, them protege them who are going good. And you understand? Big up the whole of man, them Royal Jesse, and the whole of man, them, you understand? Pyramid to the Kabak, and you don't know the things like Marty Man, Coffee, and loads of shout out to all the people, and you know what I mean? Agent Sasko, I love him. I go on Busy Signal, well busy. Busy Signal, I must congratulate you. I congratulate you from Fantasy World with the most amazing and consistent artist for the last 2 years in all of dancehall. You understand? Amazing. You understand? And I have to also credit you for your cultural importance because you have done jail time. And you try to show the youth them, say, there's another way. You understand what I mean? So I have to big you up also because of that. And also your foundation, where you do with the youth them, where you try to help out and your charities and all them things there. Good luck with where you are, the Busy Signal. I love your things, you know what I mean? I love the acting in your videos, and your videos are well shot. And I'm all getting used to some of the actors that act in a Busy Signal video, a crossover and a summer cartel video. I'm going to do some research about that. Hopefully no vlogger will beat me to it. I don't take my idea and go and go do it before me. But don't go and go do it before me because they can't do it like me. You see me? I saw the thing set. You understand? You know we stay where Jamaica. We're full of a whole thing. You understand? Like also people that say you're full of shit. Yeah. So big up on yourself, my people. You understand? My audience, my fans. You know what I mean? So we have to congratulate Busy for being really actually busy. You know what I mean? And doing things, you understand? And, you know, congratulate all the hardworking artists, them, you know what I mean? I squash them, I work hard, and all of them and the six, and them, I do them thing, and the whole trap all movement, and them, and they rise up, and you don't know, Black Sun, you don't know, me have to big up the whole lot, and the young man, them, will come up, and I'll do good, you understand? And I like young money, you know, because when I was younger, I had the same talent I have now, or more, because I had the enthusiasm. So guess what now? Some of these older artists, yeah? Please don't stop the younger artists them from shine. If they want an opportunity in the studio, give them an opportunity. Not because they don't have the first money. Give them an opportunity sometime. Without the money, remember that somebody helped you to become that wonderful, great artist that you are. Big artist, yeah? I'm talking about professionals in the field. Give the amateurs a little chance, a little opportunity to shine. Also, because when I was young, I get no fight. When time I try to make some music, I make some art. You understand? That's even now, even when my family give me constructive criticism, I would take it to heart sometimes. You know what I mean? Just because of all them things that I've been through, just to keep the motivation, keep it going, keep it moving, you know. So I want big up to everybody, you know what I mean? And straight, we're gonna dash a fire up on the bleacher them same way, you see the yo, we come out of many one people, yeah, yeah, be. Who come out black, that's happy say you're black. Who come out brown, that's happy say you're brown. Who come out yellow, that's happy say you're yellow. We're one Jamaica, yeah. Remember say the flag, red, gold, and green. What? Well, yeah, me about red, gold, and green to me love me rasta. Remember say the flag, yeah, is black, green, and gold. And they said it's best flag of all. Because it's out of many come one. And rasta turn that round and say out of one come many. You understand? So just big up on yourself, my people, my fanatics, my folks, my audience. All over this world. Good morning, good evening, good night. No, sir, time I take out of my day for deal with that thing, yeah. Because I'm not getting that YouTube money. But not everything is about money. Money is not all. You understand? Because money can buy back your life. You understand? So big up on yourself, my people, my fanatics, my audience, my loving. You understand? Everyone, I know, we subscribe. Blessing pan a whole lot of uno. You understand what I mean? Who anybody who bored it and feel like you unsubscribe, bless it to the same way until I come and resubscribe. Big up on yourself. I love, you understand? And big up to all on the mother, you understand? And try not to tell each other about no S no mother thing and use grievous words to stir up and go over out, man. You know me, I say, man. You understand? One worldwide love. You don't know. Of course, you don't know, so I always drop my honorable mention. You understand? So in the morning, yeah, we're gonna drop a honorable mention pan Burning Spear. You know what I mean? Yeah, man. Big up Burning Spear and all the things that it teaches about Garveyite and, you know what I mean, black power movement and black motivation and, you know, just motivation in general. You understand what I mean? To each and everyone out there. Rastafari, Jah, be with you. Kings of Kings, Lord of all, Lord, conquering line of the tribe of Judah. You know what I mean? The Alpha and the Omega. You understand? The beginning without the end. You understand? Big up to all Jaja children. You understand? Big up to the whole of the people and with Jaja conscious. We are trying to be a better person of the day. Big up on yourself. We're going to get an A+. You understand? Another lesson. You understand? We're going to get blessing out.